looks so different. Okay, so I need to find some paints and some furniture to make this bedroom seem more homey. And you know what? I'm so much more confident going into the city by myself now because I was at that boarding school all by myself, away from my mommy, and everything did well. Okay, Johnson's Hardware. Ooh, this probably has some paints. Let me see. Let me see. Oh, look, we got some colors over here. Oh, it's so pretty. Oh, my goodness. Okay, let's go for some baby pink. I like that. And some white. Do I need to get all the paintbrushes or do I need to buy the pots? I don't really know. Okay, let's grab some of the pots of paint as well. There and there and there and there. Okay, so can you ring that up and put it to, what's it called? The Dandelion Kingdom? I don't know. You might know little Kelly. If you could put it on her tab, that would be amazing because I forgot to take my, you know, my pocket money with me. But thank you so much. Okay, so I got the paint, but now I'm going to need to go and get some furniture. Okay, where am I going to get some furniture? I don't know. The city's changed so much since I've been here last. Okay, maybe around here somewhere? No idea. I guess we can just walk around. What's up here? Let me see. Is this furniture? Oh, wait. Look. Yes, there is furniture. Oh, look. Oh, wow. Look at that couch and this chair and that chair and that chair. I like all of this stuff. Oh, no. I broke the thing. My bad. Oh, quick. Fix it before someone gives out. Ah. Okay, let's put that there. Put that there. And put it there. There. And that's a nice office chair. That's a nice bar stool. Oh, no, I did it again. Okay, there and there. That will come in handy. I don't know how I'm going to do this room up, but it's going to look fantastic once it's done. Oh, look at that cabinet. Yeah, I'll take that as well. Maybe I should just get all this stuff delivered. Might be a lot easier. Okay, and the lamps. Okay, yeah, I'll just tell the person behind the till. Where's the till? Oh, over here. My bad. Hello, Miss Lady. My name's Mary Ellie. I'm moving back home for the summer. I was at a boarding school, you know, it was so awesome. But look, I'm gonna do like a baby pink and a pink theme. So if you could just send all the baby pink stuff and the white stuff to the Dandelion Kingdom. I presume little Kelly comes in here all the time. So maybe you could get some of that stuff. Okay, thank you so much. Put it on our tab as well. Okay, so we got some furniture. They're gonna deliver all the rest. And now maybe all I need is some stuff to make it more like me. I mean, I have no toys here because they're all at boarding school. So maybe going into the toy shop might be a good idea. Okay, let's go and check this out. Oh, this is a cool toy shop. Okay, let's grab some plushies. Okay, I like this one. And what about, ooh, this one's cute. What about like a teddy bear style? A squirrel? No, don't want that. Oh, bunny rabbit. Yeah, you know that's my favorite because it looks exactly like me. Oh, I can't get it. Okay, maybe from this side. Yeah, got it. Stuffed bunny rabbit. Okay, let's sort this out as well. Gosh, I'm so tired of this. Hello there, my name's Baby Ellie and I just moved home. I took some toys off the shelves and if you could charge it to Dandelion Kingdom under Little Kelly's name, that'd be amazing. Thank you, bye. Okay. Anyways, I better get back to the kingdom because I don't have much time. I need to get this whole bedroom sorted out before mommy comes home. I am so excited. I forgot. The walls are still wet. I can't touch them, otherwise it'll be round.